Indeed.
Whoa.
All right, let's move.
Aren't we determined? It's just up ahead.
Uh-huh. Might as well pocket this.
Trying to get yourself killed?
Oh yeah, that's exactly what I'm trying to do. Ow!
There's no one around. Did you do something to annoy them all?
What didn't I do? You hear that? Ah, so that's what I was hearing.
Thank you.
flank you.
Not gonna happen.
Look out.
Stop. Yeah. One more round? Think I'm feeling... Okay, might need to close my eyes for a sec. What do we got here?
Changing.
Weather chat with a bracelet. What am I doing with my life?
I often ask myself the same thing.
Huh. What's this?
One's going to be a
not the pep talk I needed. Whoa.
Mentally, at least. imitate you?
Yeah, what he said. Please, let this be over. Heads up! Got you on your toes now. One tough customer.
I'd say you're becoming reasonably deadly, yes. It's just up ahead.
Uh-huh.
There's no one around. Did you do something to annoy them all?
What didn't I do? Fortress.
Well, it'll be a good chance to flex our muscles.
I never said we're going.
Quite the lucky find indeed. That's a good find.
Huh. What's this? Picture of this place would probably break the internet. Let's just say I'm seeing some genuinely mind-blowing shit out here. Ah!
What one might call a gaggle of troublemakers.
The weak ones hunt in packs, huh?
Yes, be on your guard.
Don't worry, not looking to die just yet. Let me guess, bad guys nearby?
Got it in one.
All right, who builds a castle at the bottom of a hole?
It is rather a unique look, isn't it?
Kinda losing track what's real here.
I could always give you a firm slap around the face.
Go ahead, if you want to wind up in the junkyard. Go check that out.
Always worth a look, just in case.
Does that feel good?
Anything intriguing?
Let's try practicing this technique. All right, let's do this.
Ready to get up?
As I'll ever be. Goodbye, Bed. Love you.
You could take the covers with you as a souvenir.
Blanket cloak? Oh yeah, I like that. Hey, this place looks pretty unique. Should I take a picture?
Just try not to dilly-dally.
Gotta get a good angle. Can't wait to show this to the kids.
They'll certainly have plenty to be excited about.
Don't worry, this will be quick. Yep. Oh.
Out of the way.
place nearby, right?
If you can call them that. Manageable number, I think.
Yeah, we'll be done in no time.
You're starting to cover some impressive distances.
I am pretty amazing, huh?
Be ready to protect yourself.
I will, with you.
Incapacitated, I might consider it.
Ah!
Did you find something?
Monsters here, huh?
Were you hoping for a little exercise?
Oh, it likes me.
Very good. Very good.
Far now?
Getting closer.
Kind of losing track what's real here.
Could always give you a firm slap around the face.
Go ahead, if you want to wind up in the junkyard. All right, point me to something that I won't think is a total waste of time.
Now you really are asking for miracles.
can use this. Is that who we have to convince to let us in?
Looks like it.
Holy crap.
Well? You simply need to...
Oh, let me guess. Keep my guard up and stay alert, something like that? I got this, Cuff. And you got my back, right?
Indeed.
Oh, great. A welcoming committee.
It's all very funny. Someone gets hurt. Ah!
Looks like it's just me and... Ugh, not again. I'm not even scratching this thing.
Just calm down. Focus on the enemies around it first.
Yeah, I remember how it's done. Thank you very much. That wasn't much fun.
Right side. The way is clear.
True. Shall we?
Nothing but small fry.
No complaints here.
Free of any immediate danger.
Here's hoping it stays that way. Oh, yeah, no, this is just a regular library.
Not entirely surprising for the home of the Tantra of Wisdom.
Shame we don't see eye to eye. Wouldn't mind spending some quality time here.
Almost there.
Roger that. Looks like this was one of their last lines of defense. This place puts me on edge.
Not a fan of unsettling silences?
Yep, just the input I needed. Thanks. No way. So this is what Sepal looked like back in the day? Nearly there, right? Oh. All right! Bullseye! Oh. Ah. Ready for this? That was close. Think we could get something for this?
Yes, if we can find someone at Sepal who happens to be putting together an art collection.
Prof says, hey! My ace in the hole! Nope, not working! Got him!
Now's your chance! The lantern's unprotected!
How could I not? It's that or get my ass whooped. I would not have liked this place.
I think deterring criminals was probably one of the things they had in mind when they built it. miss the commotion when there's no one around, don't you?
Believe me, you're plenty of commotion all by yourself. So, Visoria's always just been a bunch of fields, huh?
Yes. I suppose it has been less noticeably changed by the break than the other realms.
Another lamp, and it's a biggie.
I love it. Whatever emotion it's generating, that's the entire
castle. Well, that explains the bouncer.
Let's get this over with, shall we? Gains her composure.
Gotta be careful. Hello? I'm here. I'm done playing games. Face me.
Curious.
Hello? She's dead?
Oh. Which means we don't have to fight her. Lucky us.
What kind of sick joke is this?
Perhaps the strain of maintaining all those illusions wore her out.
Let's go. You know the drill. Hey. What are you doing? Cinta's waiting. Can you just quit messing around and do the thing, Cuff?
Sorry, Frey. But this is where we part ways.
Demon! Hunter! Finally!
The Tauntauns weren't afraid of you.
Destiny.
Destiny?
Revenge. Payback for an unforgivable crime. Do you really think the Reddick would just crawl away and die after what the Countess did to them? No. I am their last and loudest laugh. The end game. The end of the Countess. The end of Athia. The end of you. Now, if you would be so good as to die so I can get on with the havoc wreaking, what have you.
Shit! My powers! They're gone!
Your powers! They were never yours. Without me, you are nothing.
Shit!
Why me, ungrateful, selfish child? You think a few days of noble deeds make you a hero? Or did you think we were actually becoming best buds? What you couldn't, and finally put you out of your misery.
Shit! I've got to get out of here!
Run from the law. Run from
Cinta?
Arise, daughter of Cinta.
What? What the... Hell?
Where am I?
This is Fargana, the wellspring. The resting place for the knowledge and history of Athia and the souls of Tuntas long since gone. It's time you learned the truth.
After all, that is why Sinta brought you here.
Truth? What truth?
Long ago, we Athians went to war with the Redig, inhabitants of a land not so far from our own. The war was won, but it was a hollow victory.
Guess she means the whole purge of the Redig thing. And Cuff had something to do with that.
The scars left by the war were deep and many. Resources began to dwindle. Though I tried to enact new laws to limit the damage, I could not stem the tide.
So, Athia won the war, but was still screwed.
Each of us believed the problem should be solved differently. Though we knew one another as we knew ourselves, a rift grew between us. I searched desperately for a way to bridge the growing gap.
They couldn't get along even after all of that. Kinda sucks.
We were so distracted by our infighting that we were blind to the Redig's final act of war.
They sent an unspeakable evil, a creature of untold power, utterly devoid of mercy.
Sisters, great effort. We contain its wickedness. This battle won, soon another began. The demon lived on, inside each of us, taunting us. Desperate to defuse its strength, we resolved to distance ourselves from it. Our sanity lost. We were no longer our people's protectors. Instead, we were a threat.
It's my fault he's free. What have I done?
All will be well. Do you remember those words, Daughter of Sinta? All will be well. You were able to stop us before Athia was completely destroyed.
You have nothing to lament. We are so grateful for all that you have done.
The demon poisoned our minds, and the land in turn. Sisuris will not rest until all Athia is laid waste.
And now it returns with a new target, Sipal, the last bastion of Athia's humanity and hope.
It falls to you to protect our people. No other remains who can answer the call.
I can't. I'm sorry, but I don't have any powers. They were his all along. I actually believed I was a hero for a second there. You know, that I could finally fight back. But no. Once again, I try to do the right thing, and the rug gets pulled right from under me. I thought maybe things could be different here. But look at me. I'm nothing. I'm not your last hope. I'm nobody.
You are blind to the power you carry within.
Huh? What are you talking about?
Come, child. There is still more to learn.
Perhaps, having learned it, you will recognize your worth.
Thank you. Even in my darkest hour, Alfrey, you were always in my heart. 21 long years. It is time you learned the truth of the fall of Athia. The truth of your birth. The truth of your power. And of the choice that awaits you.
Huh, is this Janoon Castle? Or am I still in Sfergana? What the hell?
It is true, Rubion. I'm with child.
Tanta, Cinta. That's wonderful news.
I knew you would share my excitement. Unfortunately, there are many who will perceive this blessing as a failure on my part.
The child is always a blessing, Tanta Cinta. Children are the hope that binds worlds together. My boy has brought me more joy than I can ever.
Thank you, old friend. I have decided on the name, you know. Alfred. It means hope. And that is what she will be. A guiding light for all Athia. A hope born of two worlds, that she might bring our world together.
May it be as you say, Tanta Cinta. May your child be the herald of a golden age.
She was happy. She wanted me. Is this what really happened? All right, show me the way.
City in a world far from our own. And yet a moment away thanks to the power of the Tirana. Can the father of your child truly be from such a place?
It was remarkable, Rubion. And quite unlike Athia. Dazzling lights at every turn and so many people. Such chaos and yet such beauty.
I've never seen such inventions. Incredible!
Daddy, this is so yummy!
That, my dear Odin, is a commish. My time away has only strengthened my conviction. Apia must embrace the moon. We must evolve. Only then can we grow stronger. This age of petty warfare must be put behind us once and for all. I have seen what can be achieved in such a world. And my child shall bring that world about. She shall be our hope.
So Cinta got to New York the same way I got to Athia, and met my dad there. Who the hell was he?
Can you hear it, Alfrey? Your father introduced me to this song. And I learned it, so I might sing it to you one day. So many beautiful sights and sounds await you when you enter this world. And one day, you shall know your father. A hero in every sense of the word. Our darling, precious Alfrey. I can hardly wait for you to meet her.
Al. My dad's name was Al. Wait, she didn't name me after him. What's this? I feel kind of warm inside.
Alfrey, my beloved, my hope. There is great power in you. All you need to do is look within.
Within me? But how the...
Thank you.
I bet that hits the spot. How's that feel? Let's see, any interesting books?
I had never been so happy as when I carried you within me. So full of hope. Would that those days could have lasted forever.
This is Vesoria, right? What's Cinta gonna show me next?
Thank you.
us. It cannot be.
We must evacuate as many as we can. At once.
I will draw its attention.
Understood. I will lead the people to safety.
The wounds of war have barely healed. They shall not be reopened.
Tell your Reddick masters, demon. They may strike at Athia 1,000 times over. We will remain unbending to the last. You shall sully Visoria no longer.
Those poor people. This photo.
To heal. But how? How did it escape its bonds?
All we can be certain of is that it will unleash utter carnage. We must imprison it once more without delay.
I fear a long and bloody battle lies ahead. Your child may not escape our struggle unharmed.
I will stop at nothing to protect my child. Nor will I permit harm to befall my people.
Cinta. Allow me to speak not as a Tunter, but as one individual to another. I am happy for you. Truly, I am. So please, promise.
Fear not, Olas. I will not throw my life away without good reason. I have a child to think of.
Wow. She really cared about me.
For now, you must do as your teachers instruct and prepare to evacuate.
All right. But promise you'll teach us lots and lots of things next time.
You can count on it. After all, the future of Athia is in your hands. It is you who will keep our hopes alive.
Guess Olas had her own ideas about how to protect Athia. The Tauntas were good people before Susurrus ruined everything.
What am I seeing?
The moment we sealed the demon away. We hoped that by dividing the demon's malice among the four of us, he might be contained. Alas, it was not to be. Alfre, you are the daughter of Atanta. You have the power of Atanta. You need only unlock it.
This light.
I told you, the power was within you all along.
I can feel it.
Got one for you.
His power split between the four bracelets. The creature was kept in check. For a while, at least. Thanks to you, I found the strength to fight him for longer than any of the others.
Okay, Naren, I've wallet. All right, what's next? Guess that's where I'm headed. All right, let's see what you've got to show me.
The binds we placed upon Sosuris appear to hold, but that is not why I wish to consult with you. I would speak to you of the child you choose to bear. A child, lest we forget, fathered by one from another world. See, we have a duty. You, of all people, should know.
Our duty is to the people. And my child will serve the people. Inspire them. Give them hope. Athia must move forward, and thanks to her, it shall.
I don't think anybody's ever had that much faith in me. Get a good angle.
To restore the peace that Athia once enjoyed.
Your current methods could be powerful. Perhaps. But it will not be easy.
An admirably pragmatic response. I wish Sinta were half so level-headed. She dreams of other worlds and the knowledge they might offer us. A reckless vision that would put Athia at risk. The idea is compelling. Of course. But the burden of duty prevents me from indulging such fantasies.
Tantaquan, if I may. Perhaps there is a time for such fantasies. You have more than earned the trust of your people. It was you who saved us when the Reddit invaded our lands. If you should seek to trust our fate to another world, we shall not doubt you, nor the future you fight for.
Wise words, as always, Violet. You are credit to the realm.
There is no higher honor than knowing my counsel might be of service to you.
People really loved the Tauntas. Guess that's why they must have hoped they'd come back to their senses no matter how crazy they went.
Sintra, it is clear that you mean to bear this child and raise it as your own. We accept this, but there are conditions. Your heir will inherit your powers, but she cannot be suffered to use them.
Indeed. Who knows what one so young might do with gifts they could not adequately control.
Then let her powers be suppressed until such time as she might need them. But if ever such a day should come,
then use of them she shall have. Let it be so.
Very well. May this child possess indomitable strength, that they might face down any danger.
May this child possess unfailing judgment, that they might see things fairly and truly.
May this child thirst for knowledge and have the wisdom to use it well.
And last, but far from least, may this child know love. May she be cherished and adored.
I was born with these powers. I had them all along. Another one!
Fight, Alfrey. Find the strength within.
Another Tauntas power.
Indeed. No mere demon could grant such a gift. Your power was awakened on the day when you came home to us at last.
I don't know what to say.
seen that. It is clear that her heir will inherit
indeed.
It.
Indeed.
Then let her do others.
It was we who sealed Susurrus away in the bracelets, and we who locked our power away within you.
Back in Syla's domain, huh? All right, let's see what happened next.
Is the gift of the child within me.
Whatever it may be, you will surely outlast me. I fear I have but a few days left. When I finally succumb, the corruption will engulf not just Praenost, but Janu as well. I so wanted to meet the one who sleeps inside you. I beg of you, Santa, see that my people to no harm.
Please, Syla, do not say such things. We all must keep fighting.
So that's how it started. He was eating away at them.
Is finally complete. Where would you like us to hang it?
At the head of the corridor that leads from the throne room.
Tante Syla, is that really...
It is as much a part of our history as any other. Our children must know the true cost of war. The pain of the sacrifice.
But, Tante Syla...
Do you recall the tapestry I once gave you? And what I told you on that day?
Yes, of course. True power can only be wielded by those prepared to see their duty done. I have carried those words with me ever since.
As you should. You will soon be made General Dux. And with greater power will come greater sacrifice. There may come a time when your duty will demand much of you. Remember those words. and let them give you strength.
That's why the painting was there. Seems like a Syla thing to do, all right. Huh. Cuff was with me when I saw it. Wonder what he was thinking. Fight for their lives.
Silence. Please!
To exhibit weakness is a crime. A crime punishable by death. Proceed! Yes, Hunter Silence!
Someone! Help!
No! Holy shit. She completely changed. That was the Scylla who attacked Sepal. How much blood is on Cuff's hands?
Senta, I finally feel it. This power, it feels right. It is mine.
Precisely. You are my blood, Alfrey. You are one of us. Our power is yours, and it shall bind us. Always.
Always. But why did she leave me behind then? If Senta loved me so much, why did she let me go? Let's do this. Okay, here we go.
Even imprisoned in the bracelets we created, the demon continued to spread its corruption and to poison our minds. But you were my rock, my everything. I resisted, and at last you were born. Alas, the corruption finally crept into Janoon not long afterward. The end beckoned.
Where am I now? This looks like Janoon. Did to this place. Fuck. So many innocent people.
State, but I will pray for your success.
And I will not rest until I have succeeded.
Daddy, aren't you coming with me?
Not right away, Audie. But I'll be back before you know it. I promise.
No, don't leave me, Daddy. Daddy, please.
Come now, Auden. You must step through the Torona. You will be safe there. And your father will be fine, I am sure.
This is so hard to watch.
Ah!
I do not have long left. Soon I will be the last to turn. Just a few more to save, and then... I must do one last thing.
This building used to be here? What happened to it? This place... it feels so familiar. Hold on, this was in fake New York. Wonder who it's for. A crib. Could this be? No. Alice in Wonderland. What's this doing here?
Alfred, this is the room where you were born. The room where we would have spent so many happy hours together.
Why did you abandon me?
I was already carrying you when we contained the demon. As its curse took hold, I feared I would lose my mind entirely. I could not risk your coming to harm by my hand. And so, I sent you away. I would have loved to hold you, to sing to you, to stay with you forever, but you had to be protected from the demon, from me. I had no choice, and I sent you away just in time. I soon became something else, something unspeakable. There is no more to tell. I never thought I'd see you again. You must hate me for what I did.
Well, yeah. But I guess you did what you thought was best.
As the mother, I wish more than anything you did not have to face the battle ahead. As a Tanta, I cannot help but pray you will choose to fight for Athia. Only you can make that choice. Alfrey, we have shown you the past that you might better understand the present. Susurrus means to destroy Sepal and Athia with it. This will be your last and hardest battle. And your last and hardest choice. It is not to be made lightly. Have you made your decision? This is your choice. So be it. Goodbye, Alfrey. I will always love you. Have you made your decision?
I can't just let go of what he did. It's time to do the right thing. It's time to use my powers for Athia.
And you shall. You are a Tanta. The power lies within you. And you will have your mother. by your side.
Sorry, Homer. Let's do this. Hang in there, everyone.
Please, you have to protect us.
Want to see a magic trick? All right! Oh, damn! There it is! Got you on your toes now! This ought to be good. Oh, come on! Try this for size. Smoke it! Do the trick.
That's all of them.
This way! Come on!
Mommy! Daddy!
Bloody well, hurry up!
Daddy! Mommy!
Come on, love. Count them all. Is that everybody? Wasn't sure you'd be back.
Me neither.
Took you long enough.
I came as fast as I could.
No. To figure out that Afi is your home.
Thanks. Auden!
Frey!
Are you okay?
Yes, considering. The break from Visoria finally stopped and then something much worse appeared.
I know.
Calm down, everyone! Calm down!
Please, please, you'll all be safe in here!
Counselor, we are huddled in the archives! There's nowhere they've left!
Listen to me! Listen to me, everyone! Do not lose hope!
Hello.
I'm not going to let these demons hit more than you already have.
Hey! Hey! Everybody! Everybody, listen up!
There's a demon coming! And no, it's not me. Okay? I'm gonna take it on. I'm gonna put an end to this madness, but I need you to promise me something.
I need you to rebuild. I need you to restore peace to Athia.
It's what the Tantas would have wanted. Just try and survive through this, okay? You're Athians.
Stay in the archives. You'll be safe here.
I am teaching them another rhyme. The wisdom you have given me will help to fill these children's bellies one day. I am sure of it. So please, you must make sure that you live to see it.
Got some time to kill. Could read a book.
And so to battle.
Yep, got me a duty to perform. And then hopefully a quiet life of cat petting to look forward to.
Here. It pays to lay in supplies before going to war. I must confess, I struggled to forgive you. my mistress's death was a savage blow. But I see now what I did not before. My true struggle was with the truth. I bore witness to her crimes, but refused to recognize them for what they were.
Must be hard accepting that your Tanta killed innocent people.
You must think my blindness foolish.
Not really. I killed your boss.
Please, I have to know. How did she face her fate? On second thoughts, I... Never mind. Go. I will stand guard over those who shelter here.
You've got your duty too, huh? All right. I'll be counting on you.
Right. We'll be safe in here.
Is everyone going to die?
We'll be fine. Frey will save the day. You'll see. I'm going to do what you asked us. I'm going to make sure we survive. I have to do everything I can for these children. And there are things you have to do too, right? Good luck. And stay safe.
Out of the way.
Oh, please. Please don't go. I don't need your powers. I need you. Please don't die.
Thank you, Alfred. I am so lucky to have you. And I will always be with you. Beloved.
Thank you.
weak spot.
but I'm gonna make up for it by stopping you.
Thank you.
finish this. Ready, Puff? Not going anywhere. And neither am I.
close, Mom.